today's experience?
It's gonna be on my mind for a while.
It was home.
The Almeida For Free Festival is where we get a bunch of 16 to 25 year olds to come into our space. They get to experience the theatre.
Access the artists who make the work.
Network with other creatives as well.
We also have two free performances of And Breathe, and both of those have post-show events.
We've got workshops, we've got Q&As.
It's a really brilliant opportunity.
I'm here today to do a masterclass with writers, young creatives. I will explore transparency and honesty and what that means for the writer, with the hope that they write epicness.
The poetry masterclass was really beneficial, especially me as someone that is kind of like my first time dabbling in it. And then obviously seeing the show after, it was like I got a journey of the playwright's work.
The directing masterclass was amazing. We got to see young people make work in real time.
It's really beautiful to just be able to like give back and then talk to them afterwards and give them tips and advice. It was really, really heartwarming. And at the end, they did a Q&A via Zoom with Miranda, the director of And Breathe.
I think it's just a really helpful tool for people to meet each other. People who are interested in directing, people who like writing, acting. It's been really nice and really fun as well to like sit in a theatre full of other young people.
Beautiful, beautiful play. The free part is also great.
Theatre is quite exclusive, and I think Almeida For Free basically takes away all the barriers to entry.
Really good theatre, accessible as heck.